Hi, it's Kim Douglas from Coldwell Banker Preferred. I'm in the Bluebell office, but I take care of all the five counties all around the area. I wanted to share something with you today. We know it's a challenging market today for sellers, and that's nothing new. It's been that way for the past few years. But I wanted to bring up something to you that could possibly help you to make your house stand out. Say if you're in an area where there's a lot of homes like yours that are on the market and you really are a motivated seller, you could try something called a reversed offer. That would be, instead of a buyer coming to you and presenting an offer, you could go back to them and say, this is what I'd like to do for you. Say for instance, if you are in a lot of competition, you're living in a townhouse community, there's a lot of properties like yours, how are you gonna make yours stand out? That's one way to do it. If you find there's a buyer that's come back a couple of times, you know there's some interest in there, you could have your agent contact their agent and talk to them about the price that you're looking to get for the house. We all know that there's the list price and the price that you're looking to get. So you could have somebody go back for you and talk to that agent, have your agent talk to them. The other thing to keep in mind is that you want that to be a limited time offer, okay? You don't want to just have an open-ended time and say, hey, come back to me if you want. Make it a sense of urgency. Say, here's the offer on the table. This is what we're willing to do. Get back to us to say 24 or 48 hours. That's called a reverse offer, and it's something that you might want to keep in mind and talk to your agent about. If you don't have one, it could always be me. Just contact me at kdouglas@cbpref.com. Thanks a lot.